YouTube channel Lo Puma Mania 1980, where it's going to be pretty much all about Hogan. So hope you guys enjoy. Hope you guys like and subscribe. And I got some good stuff here from eBay. And I figure what better way to start off the channel with some retro stuff. So here we go. First, before we get to eBay, I got the new Hollywood Hogan Elite from Ringside. I have one or two others coming still from Wrestling Collector's Shop. So I like to keep one mock, open one, play around with one, change some parts maybe from the Ultimate Hollywood Hogan. We got a small box here from eBay. And this item here is the most money I've ever spent on anything Hogan related, non-wrestling figure. And I had these when I was a kid. Been looking, they have different color boxes. I've been looking for this color in particular. It's my favorite color and it's sealed. It is from 1991, Hulk Hogan's chewable vitamins. So there's the box, comes with the box here. There's Hogan with some kids there playing baseball, little girl. And then thank goodness he didn't put it in the box, but here it is, the sealed bottle, still with the protective seal on it. That is frigging awesome. Hulk Hogan complete multivitamins with calcium, iron, and minerals. Say your prayers and take your vitamins. Your chewable vitamins, that is. Damn, man. 60 tablets. I 100% had these when I was a kid. These and the Flintstone vitamins. I mean, if you're my age, in your 40s, you remember these like it was yesterday. Let's find the expiration date. Oh, baby. Expiration, November 1991. That is sick. So I had to jump on this. I've seen a green one go for sale. I'm not sure if the cap on it was sealed though. It might actually just been the box. And I've seen an orange, but I held out for the red and it was sealed to boot. So pretty much you're only going to see the boxes, not the actual container filled with the vitamins. So that's awesome. I'm so glad to have that into my collection. All right. And secondly, from eBay, I am a big thumb wrestler guy. I used to bring them to school all the time in the early 80s. You know, elementary school, you could sneak those in your school bag, bring two or four and play with your friends. So I have a couple of Hogan's open. I also have a bootleg one. But now I've been trying to find, because they always came in a tag team, I've been trying to find the mock. So I already had Hogan and Sheik. And there's a store tag. I don't know what store that is. CWCP 497. I wish I paid $4.97 for this. What year is this? This is 85. So I already have the Hogan and Iron Sheik. Next up is Hogan and that big bad Russian Nikolai Volkov. We go there. Box is a little, it's got a little dent right there, but I mean, the bubble is mint as could be. Sweet. Love it. Love thumb wrestlers. And now for the third one. There are 4 2-packs with Hogan in them. And this will give me 3 in my collection. And let's see what we got. So if you're new to me, I am not a Hogan completist, but I have a very, very large Hogan collection. I will do some tours of my room here and there. I also collect Leatherface, Don Manley from the Yankees in the 80s and the 90s. And I have some more horror stuff as well and other wrestling figures. But obviously my biggest collection is the Hulkster brother. So we got tons of newspaper in here. I see some bubble wrap. There we go. Okay, okay. Guys, if you're gonna ship stuff out, especially stuff, vintage stuff, that obviously the people are gonna keep it in the package, just bubble wrap. Bubble wrap as much as you can. Trust me, the buyer will really appreciate it. This is, it looks like it's gonna be triple bubble wrap. I'm going to meet Hogan in a couple of weeks down in Florida. Getting four autographs. Still haven't decided what I'm gonna get. So we got a second layer of bubble wrap and then some tissue paper. So this guy or gal on eBay will definitely get a positive feedback. And who do we got? Who do we got as the third mock Hogan thumb wrestler two-pack? Oh, baby. It is Hulk Hogan and Big John Studd. And this has the KB Toys sticker on there. Marked down from $4.99 to $1.79. Holy shit. Man, I'm trying to think here. Add a couple of zeros and that's what I paid for this. Yo, this card is completely mint. Let me get this tissue paper out of here. There is not a dent or any stress to it whatsoever. The bubble, perfect. Look at that carding. Oh my goodness. This might come with me to Florida to get signed. I mean, the other two, they're nice, but I got some, I guess somebody tried to take off the sticker here, peeled it off here. I mean, still nice carding. Still nice carding. This, I didn't even realize that. The Sheik one has a butterfly hook. The other two have the J hook. I didn't even realize that. But yeah, you can see here somebody, was there points back here? Yep. Somebody cut out the, let me see, Wrestling Superstars 1 point, proof of purchase. Somebody cut it out of the Sheik one. I just realized that one right now anyway. But that's on the back, not a big deal. But this Hogan and Stud is mint. Like it was just ripped open, put the price tag on the KB and hung up on the shelf. Like I don't understand how something from 1985, okay, 37 years old, can be this mint. It doesn't make sense to me. Who was buying these in 85 and holding on to them and making sure that they stayed this mint? I mean, you gotta know the future. And the KB sticker means even more to me because I worked at KB for a better part of 10 years. Went from a stock boy all the way to a store manager many, many moons ago. But, yeah, so now I have three of the four Hogan two-pack thumb wrestlers mock. I need one more, and it's probably going to be the hardest and most expensive one to find. It is Hogan and Macho Man. So I will be on the lookout for that. So that's my unboxing. The thumb wrestlers. The vitamins. I'm sealed. And the new Hollywood Hogan Elite from Ringside. And that's what you can expect from my channel, guys. So I hope you tune in. And I hope you say your prayers and take your vitamins. Until next time. Peace.